everybody that bought that stock is also underwriting how they want to own it. And the point is, just because you're wrong doesn't mean you get to change the rules, especially when you were wrong, you got bailed out the last time. That's not fair.
Yeah, but it doesn't mean that these investors who were short the stock were necessarily wrong. I mean, I still haven't heard you tell me what the fundamental case is for GameStop at 350 or AMC theaters, which have been closed for months and months and months, is worth what the stock's trading at now, or any number of these things, the way that they're trading. There's no fundamental reason why they're there. They're trading because there's this momentum cohort. Behind it, whether it's on Reddit or Robinhood or wherever else.
But Scott, why is that all of a sudden so wrong to you? This kind of momentum trading, because for example, if you look under the hood on every quant strategy, organized quantitative strategic hedge funds on Wall Street, those things are all momentum shops. They trade day over day, massively levered, small swings. So basically what you're saying is, hey, if retail runs a momentum play to squeeze a short, that's wrong. But hey, if Renaissance Technologies and somebody else does it, that's okay. That's what you're saying. You may not know that that's what you're saying, but that's what you're saying. And to me, that feels very unfair.
No. What I'm saying is someone's going to get screwed, okay? Someone's going to get screwed. And it's going to be it's going to be a retail investor who gets screwed because they think that this is the way the game works, that this is the new Wall Street. They're new to this game. Maybe they haven't been in the game that long. Not everybody, not trying to say that in any way, shape, or form, but somebody's going to get hurt. I'm not talking about the billionaire with the big house in the Hamptons. I'm talking about the person who thinks this is cool, fun, and an exciting way to spend their time.
I'm not taking away that there's an element of that, but you're really discounting how smart so many of these people are, okay? And all I would encourage you to do is spend a little time in these forums, go into the Discord server, and you're not going to hear a bunch of bros just sloshing around. You're going to hear a bunch of really, really smart people talking about things in fundamental ways.
Chamath, don't tell me that yesterday AMC Entertainment was a $5 stock, and today it's up 170%, and that's justified. Don't tell me that some of these names are justified to being where they are.
It's one company in one moment of time. What I'm saying is
there's like 10 companies, 15 companies, 20 companies.
You're broadly sweeping with a broad brush that says these guys don't know what they're doing and they don't deserve to do what they are doing. And what I'm telling you is there is a small part of momentum. There is a part that's fundamental analysis. And then there's a part that's just sticking it to the man. That's just sticking it to the man. I'm not taking you away from that. But the reality is it's all allowed in a free market. And all of a sudden, if you start to gate decisions by individual people, all you're going to do is systematically lock in institutional ways of making money for institutional clients. And I don't think that's the solution. If you want to go and address the solution, fix how risk-taking happens at the institutional level. Fix the precondition. Fix the ability for these stocks to be so massively shorted in the first place. Change the business model of funds so that they're not forced to be these small net, highly levered funds. Change the leverage ratios. Those are all institutional decisions. But don't all of a sudden look at a short squeeze where money is being made by retail and all of a sudden say, hey, they could and may be the bag holder in the future, so let's make sure that they can never participate in the future. That's crazy.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't say that. I didn't say they shouldn't be
able to. Saying that.
I'm not saying they shouldn't be able to participate. I'm not saying they shouldn't be able to participate.
You want to.